I'm Pat Sullivan. What do? I do a lot of things. I'm pretty much the man. But you know, even for a great man like myself, life doesn't always go as you want it. This is a story that's going to show you just what I mean.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound.
Hey dude, you ready?
Yeah dude, I'm all set.
Hey, so did you hear about the party?
I heard about it. I think I might ask Penelope to go with me.
Dude, you never go with you. You're kind of a loser, no offense.
Even so, I still think I might as well. I mean, what do I have to lose, right? Sure, I'm not gonna look like a fool though.
I heard she had a boyfriend though.
You know what? I don't care anyways. I'm a senior. Graduates right around the corner. I can't pass up a chance like this.
Hey, Solly, what's going on?
Hey. Yeah, talk to you out here for a second.
Sure.
sure. So.
Just wanted to, you know, say I was sorry for beating you up like that.
Kinda hurt though.
I know. It was stupid of me. I just wanna be friends.
Ah, alright, it's cool.
Tonight.